Green Patrol units are trying to deliver a newly discovered toy bulldozer back to Green HQ and need your assistance. Supply power to the bulldozer by providing it with batteries found in the area. Now be careful, Captain. The Ten have their eyes on the bulldozer too, and will attempt to steal it for Von Beige.
Trying to power the bulldozer towards their base!
Plastic! Armor!
Drop the batteries onto the bulldozer!
Bulldozer already has power. Wait for it to run out.
Gun. Plastic. Armor. helicopter ammo.
Not bad, college boy. We just might reach that tan factory in one piece after all.
Chinook. King Cobra.
Chinook.
Okay. I got the dozer from here on out. Let's say we plow that factory into the ground.
Helicopter ammo. Machine gun. Pilot ammo, armor, co-pilot ammo,
factory. Don't let anything happen to it. You got that?
Ah. armor. Helicopter ammo.
Machine gun.
Hey, fly boy, I'm taking heavy fire here. On my way, Hawk. I'm not gonna last too long without a little help here. What say you say, please? Not only have we lost our bulldozer, but Sarge is MIA. What are you doing, Captain?
Helicopter ammo. Plastic. Co-pilot ammo. Armor. Armor. Plastic.
Tan factory destroyed.
So far so good, eh, Captain?
Yeah, well, we haven't met the Baron yet. That's what I'm looking forward to.
Oh, you are crazy as a bike riding fish, man. If he show up, you can have him.
I know, worries, Captain.
I'll watch the crowd while you give him what for, eh?
Thanks, Hooligan. But I doubt it'll take me long to smack him out of my sky.
Hey, you know, if he does show up, well, I know you can take him.
Well, of course I can. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
No, not with a top gun like you in the lead.
Hardcore. Chinook. Chinook.
The Tan have placed a radar dish in the area in an effort to scan for green activity. It is of the utmost importance that this radar be taken offline. Teams led by Vicky and Sarge have been deployed to the area and are ready to destroy the target if they can get a lift. Good luck, Captain. We've lost contact with Sarge and Vicky in the field. Find a device to contact them.
Co-pilot ammo. Co-pilot ammo. Helicopter ammo. Helicopter ammo.
Up that walkie-talkie and used to contact Sergeant Vicky.
Machine gun.
Armor.
Hey, Captain, I could use a lift. What say you chauffeur me over to that radar dish for a little demolition work and I'll show you how it's done.
Hey, Captain. How about taking a girl for a ride? Don't keep me waiting. Come pick me up and we can take care of that Tan radar dish.
You're telling me you need a lift, doll? No sweat, give me your coordinates. And your measurements while you're at it.
Captain, I'm under heavy fire. Give a girl some help, would ya?
Captain, I could use a little assist. I've got some heavy tank presence in the area.
Thank you.
consider yourself lifted.
Thanks for the ride, hot dog. Now let's get to that dish. Drop me off nearby and I'll take care of the rest.
We are under heavy fire and must abandon the mission. Colonel Grimm will hear about this.
All right, there's the landing pad. Let's drop off our cargo. Another glorious day for the Green Infantry. Thanks for the ride, Flyboy.
Oh, that green Flyboy is becoming a major pest!
Hardcore! Woodstock!
Hardcore!
Chinook!
The Terran Army have stolen the weapon system for our newest mobile unit. They're carrying it on a truck headed for a nearby portal. Find some way to block its path or it reaches its destination.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
There it is. Stop that truck and grab that toy before they get away, you copy? I'm serious, Captain. Don't let that toy reach the portal!
machine gun.
Holy smokes. With a weapon like that, we shouldn't have any trouble taking out that tan factory.
Hardcore Chinook.
Now that we are properly armed, it's time to move on to the tan factory in this area. Put it out of commission for good.
Sure reminds me of Bombshell on a bad day.
All right, Captain. Find those blue trucks and destroy them.
Keep alert. We got 10 units everywhere.
Blasting. Armor. Helicopter ammo blasting. Co-pilot ammo.
All right, move on to the tan factory.
Helicopter ammo. Plastic. Machine gun.
Thank you.
Doctor Ammo. Machine gun!
Captain, remove that TAN factory from existence.
Helicopter ammo! Helicopter ammo! Helicopter ammo. Helicopter ammo.
Well, what do you know? We just might make a soldier out of you yet, Blade.
Okay, kids, let's take down the tents and hose out the cages. We're going home.
I got a bandit on the screen. He's fixing to tear up my six-something fierce.
Fall back, all of you. I got this guy.
Blade, we're all short on fuel and ammo. You don't stand a chance.
Sit back off, and that's an order.
How foolish of you, Captain Blade. Sacrificing your team for the sake of your own ego.
Let's make this quick, Baron Brownie. I got a date tonight. This is crazy! I've got no bullets!
Blade! We need some backup here!
Hang on! Oh, sorry, mate! I can't keep a steady!
He's down! I see him! I just hope he left some room for me down there, too!
Don't give up!
Blade! We've lost two again in hardcore! I'm outgunned! I don't think I...
Felicity? Felicity!
Having second thoughts now, are we, Captain Blade? Your dedication to your squadron comes a bit too late. Admit defeat to me and I will show mercy.
Kiss my tail.
Oh, I'll do better than that.
Woodstock, clear out of here. Tell the colonel to form a rescue party.
But Captain, I got Grand Pilot. But Captain!
Noble to the end.
I got your nobility right here.
Ah, I'm dry.
Such a worthy opponent. Goodbye, Captain Blade.
Take your hat off when the Colonel's addressing you, soldier.
Captain, you know it pains me to do this.
Colonel, please, I had no choice. Oh, you had plenty of choice, Flyboy, but you made the wrong decision, and you put your whole squad in...
Pay attention, Sergeant. When I want your opinion, I'll ask for it. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Your indiscretion has cost this company three of our finest pilots. I'm afraid you'll have to face a court-martial hearing.
But, Colonel, please...
I'm sorry, son.
Hooligan. Felicity. I'm sorry. I am so sorry. What did I do?
Dawn just standing staring at the sky like a monkey. Grab the winch!
Woodstock! Chinook. Chinook.
We're going to save your little green booty.
Blade, Bombage knows you're busting out. He just called in an airstrike. Get out quick!
Captain, get back here at once. Sorry, Colonel. Beige has to go down, and this time we're doing it my way.
Armor.
Got to destroy the blue camp before meeting with the others. They'd give us away. Yaman, way to go! Time come to find the others now, ya!
Welcome home, Captain. Nice to have you back.
Thank you.
Bombshell. Bombshell. Chinook. Chinook.
I know the Green Army has been working on a new helicopter for some time now. Its pieces are stored at several different locations in this area. I say let's take it for ourselves. A new helicopter sure would come in handy, eh? You ride with Felicity. The rest of us will see if we can locate any of the helicopter pieces. Over and out.
Back to our hideout.
Helicopter ammo.
That's part of the helicopter, Captain. I'll watch it like a hawk till you get here, yeah.
Found. Hurry up, Cap. There is some heavy action down here.
We've got three pieces located, and we'll stay to defend them. Find the other two and then get us out of here.
Helicopter ammo. Helicopter ammo. Helicopter ammo. Helicopter ammo. Helicopter ammo. Helicopter ammo. fantastic! Armor. Helicopter ammo.
Oh, good one, mate. I will now have a new copter to help out in the next mission.